Why is this the determined save point?
Stand by, Monty. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
Get in there, now! Insertion pod, incoming. Push through, Osiris. The council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidon! Soru! Kaisuta!
Up the stairs.
Keep firing on targets. We are taking damage.
Can't stay here much longer. Cubbies are heading this way.
We're almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
The Arbiter! It looks awesome.
Eyes on goal.
Arbiter! Ready for extraction.
What is the meaning?
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us. It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunayan is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready.
Wait, am I in a different level? Alliance. Okay.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
Our systems have been compromised
by the human AI, not the company.
It is summertime.
Wait, weren't we just talking to her?
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
This is a constructor, a Forerunner tool I can use to interface.
It looks like crap.
Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities.
Oh god.
Riddled with support stations for the Guardian.
Oh yeah, should I mention what happened to the
finding a constructor there should be
you know. What happened to everyone?
There's nothing more you can do from here. Head out.
Should I mention what happened? Should I ask what happened to all those CGI cutscenes? It seemed like Halo 4 had a bunch of them.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay. Let's go. From the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Coming ahead. Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Affirmative. Warriors of Adam. Swords of San Helios. Commence attack.
Engage the Kraken!
the way. Take it down.
Shield's gotta have a weak spot.
All clear. Get that shield down.
The shield's self-repairing.
Focus fire. Push up.
Copy that, Locke.
Made it.
Sacrifice it to their ambitions.
Speaking of ambition, that constructor isn't going to come to us. We ought to get moving.
Wait.
I have a shot on the shield generator.
Pop that and the whole thing will go.
Shields down.
Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Affirmative, Commander.
Kraken's back! Watch out!
Keep your distance! Get to the temple ground!
Kraken is pulling away. We move to pursue.
Copy, Arbiter. Good hunting. Kraken's out of the picture. Keep moving.
There's another shield in the way.
Let's find a way past.
him yet.
Heads up! Incoming reinforcements!
Of course, they've seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Any more bagel bites?
No.
You're done?
Yeah.
Want some water?
Yeah. Thank you.
Push forward. That shield's in our way. Found a way behind the shield. Break up a wall. Right hand side. Passageway under the shield.
Osiris, move inside.
Shields down.
Thank you.
Heading into the temple. Regroup inside, Osiris. Dead end. Commander Palmer, you sure we're headed the right way?
Affirmative. That's the only way through. Maybe there's a hidden mechanism, a door lock.
Look around, Osiris.
Hmm?
Up on the ledge.
How do we go up there?
No stairs. We should be able to climb. Look at the sides.
This has to be it. Something's happening.
Dr. Halsey's coordinates are just through that door.
Move, Osiris.
Soldiers! Hey, where did they go? Lock, heads up! The Kraken's still in play!
I see it, Commander.
Orbiter to all wings. The Kraken retreat. Press your attack.
That doesn't look like a retreat.
Let's help Orbiter finish this. Get airborne. We're taking the fight to them.
Affirmative. Saddle up.
Orbiter, we are airborne and Forerunner Phaetons.
Excellent. Bring fire upon the Covenant Spartans.
Spartans, I appreciate the bravery, but what's the plan? Kraken's 2L armor to knock down. Best bet, get inside, destroy the generator. Make it happen, folks.
Get airborne! We're taking the fight to them.
Affirmative. Saddle up.
Orbiter, we are airborne and Forerunner Phaetons.
Excellent. Bring fire upon the Covenant Spartans.
Spartans, I appreciate the bravery, but what's the plan?
Kraken's too well armored to knock down. Best bet, get inside, destroy the generator.
Make it happen, folks.
I'm on board the Kraken.
Generator will be in the bottom. Find a path, follow it down.
I'm gonna take an hour break. I'll continue it later.
I'm on board the Kraken.
Generator will be in the bottom. Find a path, follow it down.
Thanks, dude. What's going on? Why is Grimlock in here? doing?
The generator.
Hit her with a few rounds, then get the hell out of there.
Direct it on the pulse generator.
You know what? This is gonna take forever. I'm just gonna do something real quick. No. Continuing to move. Grimlock. Come on.
I found the generator.
Hit her with a few rounds, then get the hell out of there.
Direct it on the pulse generator.
Come here, Grimlock. Grimlock. Come on, Grimlock. 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 I'm out. Forever.
Generator's busted. Get the hell out of there. Kraken's going down. Generator's busted. Get the hell out of there. Kraken's going down.
Nope, 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 no, get out. Ow, go. Well, crap. Where are you going?
He's just talking about the...
What the fuck?
Constructor should be right inside the Forerunner site.
Ow! Stop! Stop it! Stop biting! Yep.
Yeah, thanks.
Ow, what?
Hey, Grandma, you do realize that that thing's fucking sharp, right? I'm actually being serious. That fucking hurt. God. Come on. We have to talk about that. You have to get your nails cut. I mean, I'm being serious. That hurt. It may not have hurt you, but sure did hurt me. You don't want me to crush you with my back, do you? Because you're kind of behind my back.
Alright, where's this constructor we're after?
Search the area. Something woke up.
It's a map of this region. See? That's the Guardian there. Not sure what it's connected to, though. Come on.
I think they're mad we're stealing their constructor.
Clear the area.
Soldier got a piece of me.
Ah!
Commander Palmer, we have the constructor. Ready for extraction.
Nice work, Spartans. Arbiter, ready for pickup.
I am sending a ship your way, Spartans.
Oh.
we go. There we go.
Spartans, the constructor seems to be working as planned, but it could take some time.
Everything is prepared. We will begin when the constructor.
Make sure you come through with that air support.
Commandos.
Mission complete. Dr. Halsey has the constructor.
Good work, Osiris. Once Halsey has the constructor sorted, Arbiter's people can move on Sinion, and I'll get her off world.
Cyrus, come look at this. I'm using this structure to upload the recording from Meridian into the constructor. Make sure you're ready to go when I give the signal.
Standing by.
Yep. I have scars now. Thank you.
I take it back. It's headed for Sunion. It's moving towards the Guardian.
Arbiter, it's time.
It's almost like it's almost like this plot has been used like before. I mean, I'm just having that feeling like this has been used before, like, you know, like in a previous Halo game, like 13 years ago. Yay! We're still with them. I mean, it's not like we came here for, you know, Master Chief.
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Did you say a word or two?
Hey, I would like to know,
come a long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
Through this.
And back of the case shot.
Fire team Osiris.
Boom.
The light is green.
But there wasn't a door opening that time, man. You ruined it.
There's the first of the air defense. Push forward. Take it out.
Oh, sorry.
The cannon itself, or the power supply. Guardian is at the far end of the city. There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
Good luck.
And to you.
The hordes of San Helios. Today, Sinaian will fall, and with it, the Covenant. To me,
no one's screaming, yeah. No one's yelling, yeah, that time, Arbiter. I think you might have ruined it. All right, how do I disable it?
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job?
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Forge of San Helios. All ships report in. Havoc on station. Onslaught on station.
Visual on anti-air emplacement. Shut it down and give the Swords of San Helios an airstrike. The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance.
God, can I have anything but these three weapons for once? Damn it. I would like the normal plasma rifle for once. And not this stupid thing. Or if we'll actually get a rifle in the new game. I'm not saying this gun sucks, I'm just saying I don't like using it. I don't like using the plasma rifle, but I think it was somehow way more useful than this. I don't know why.
Covenant insertion bot.
Cannons offline.
Spartan locked the Swords of San Helios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirmed, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do. More air defenses here. Get them offline.
Give me that.
Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan. All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Reinforcement at the door.
Found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
Dr. Halsey said the plan would work. I trust it. Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us. One cannon down. Two more to go. Take the cannons offline. Find their power source or target the cannons themselves. Second cannon down. Only one left.
What is your status clearing the turrets?
Stand by. We're on it.
You got the baby?
Yeah, he's right there. Smells.
Smells like pee.
Oh wait. Oh.
Got an idea. Second floor, jump across.
A good suggestion, Tanaka.
Can't for the life of me figure a way behind that shield.
Shield's down. Take that last cannon down.
Where is it? Get back here, you bitch! Hello?
Spartans. Arbiter, the cannon's offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian.
You must
reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter.
Friendly Phantoms approaching.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Marquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path.
Fuck. I'm sorry, I didn't know that was you.
Which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maki. Osiris, Maki said there's a way down. Find it.
Where am I going? Oh.
There's an elevator to the Undercity. Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you, before the Guardian jumps to slipspace, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds, Spartanlock. Your harvest shall be grand. When you see the Chief again, tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Clock. I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to let him.
We should keep moving. The Guardian could be ready to go anytime. We don't want to miss our ride to Chief.
Maki says we'll get direct access to the Guardian from down here. But remember, we don't have the Swords of Sangheilios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
Still too far. Hurry.
Well, didn't expect that to happen. Okay.
Get ready.
I got you.
Stupid idiot.
Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke. Do you copy?
Spartan Locke, near the Guardian. Killing everyone.
Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
How do I crouch?
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
Double time, Osiris. Over there, in the ocean. Guardians rising. Arbiter, the Guardians.
Oh. Dun. Oh crap. Are you sure? There's like a, you know, like a thousand of these idiots.
Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves.
Is that a movie? It must have been a movie they were watching because I actually heard it like a phone. It wasn't like a phone we use. It was like a regular like movie phone that like the 80s or like the 90s. Wait, no, just the 80s.
Pushing Osiris, we're almost to the Guardian.
Third blast.
Guardian's gonna leave any minute now.
How are we gonna get all the way over there?
All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left. They're still tough.
time to discuss it. Take him out, Osiris.
Oh, that was good.
What's a Genesis?
It's where the Guardian's headed.
There we go.
Guardian's leaving without us.
There's gotta be some way to... Osiris, get your ass in gear. I'm coming in hot. You best be ready to go.
Move!
Osiris, the light is green.
Open your eyes, Doc. You're missing all the fun.
Why does she hate her? I mean, she's the entire reason you became a Spartan. Yeah.
That's twice.
Overcounting
now?
Rock, you get one shot.
Ready when you say, Commander.
Now!
All clear.
Well, we're leaving. I never got that from their interactions so far.
Hunt them to the last. The day we extinguish the Covenant's light.
We were wasted. Especially the Arbiter. I mean, he only appeared like in cutscenes in some parts of gameplay. What the heck? Is that supposed to happen? Whoa, wait, I know this!
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper.
Oh yeah, apparently there's an Easter egg if you shoot them with the... shoot all the enemies with the pistol. Apparently they'll all go down. Like, very quickly.
Guardians moving! Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump. Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Wait. Yeah, that's what I mean. They can all be one shot.
Way to get killed now. Move faster.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps.
There we go. I'm free falling. And that is when the story of Locke ended.
Did it work? Is this the right
Of course it worked.
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana has been activating Forerunner.
We're at the gateway.
It's you.
Wait, they're still all in good graces?
Thank Helios.
When did Chief learn this?
Cortana?
So this is the right place.
Let's find it.
Alright, I am done for right now. I'll see you all next time. Bye.